This guy is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ann Arbor, Michigan, weighing in at 213 pounds, King E.P.E.
This superstar's offense has been upgraded thanks to training with WWE Hall of Famers Shawn Michaels and Road Dogg. Now he knows how to mix up offensive attacks and switch tempo during a match.
The question is, can he take what he learned at the Performance Center and turn that into in-ring success?
Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here in WWE.
Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory.
He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But let's not forget, it's almost impossible to overestimate the abilities of AJ Styles. Up high, cross body!
Placed in the corner.
Oh, kick right to the knee.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
No. Oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Styles imposing a flurry of offense.
The phenomenal one is holding nothing back.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Using his body as a weapon.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Turn out the lights.
Stomp right on the knee.
Able to prevent Styles' attack.
There's some power behind that punch.
What a punch. And he's able to counter. Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Had it scouted.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Will it be?
Shoulder up right away.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Dragon twist cutter.
And that move certainly puts some pressure on AJ Styles.
Look at the height. Frog splash for the win. Kicks out after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match. AJ evades that one. Into an elbow drop.
Oh, man, landing
He's going for it all.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix Splash! Looking for the victory! Two! Wards off the pin at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
AJ capitalizes on that misstep. He had it scouted.
Can't quite get him there. Springboarding.
Missed timing with that springboard.
DDT.
This is it.
Quick shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Is it enough? The cover. Kicks out. He still has life.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
The knees to the lungs. He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, goodness! A savage lung blower. Setting up here, Corey.
Here we go.
Security finds its mark.
Boom! What an elbow! Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Oh, springboard! Shooting star press!
High risk and it paid off.
Shifts it back onto him. There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, kick right to the knee. Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Off the second rope, blackout!
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Cover! Oh my God!
He just said, no way, not to my own move.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, look out. Diving Famouser. For the win. There's two. Barely kicks out.
I mean, you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Styles taking it by surprise.
Oh, this is bad, guys. AJ Styles.
And here it comes. Legendary.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too. No escape.
He's fighting back. He's fighting back. Hell's Gate is open. Getting tossed. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, impressive counter.
And another counter.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the
grip.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Three.
Here he comes, sliding back in. and returning to the ring.
Hard impact in the corner.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
A super kick. A trifecta.
Stomping down. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster. Oh, God. What a brainbuster.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, the kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Return fire on AJ.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Off the second rope, right to the back of the neck.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Cover. He's still in this fight.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Saw that one coming.
Roundhouse kick.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
Styles class.
The style finish the job here?
Two! Amazing!
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
He's turning the tables.
Stomp right to the back of the neck.
Goodness.
Out.
Oh, reaching deep into the bag of
tricks. Oh,
this
one.
Pinning combination.
Imagine winning this way. How in the world did he kick out?
Holy moly, how?
Come on, AJ caught him.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.